طيب بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وأصحابه ومن تمسك بهديه إلى يوم الدين. أما بعد, where do we leave off? Our lesson. Lesson 28. Page 28. أين وقفنا في الدرس الثامن والعشرين الصفحة الثامن والعشرون أو العشرين. ها؟ الدرس كم؟ بدون رقم, نعم بدون رقم. طيب يقرأ يوسف.
التلميذ النشيط.
التلميذ النشيط.
التلميذ النشيط. محمد تلميذ النشيط, يصحو من نومه مبكرا في الصباح ويفتح شباك غرفته ثم يرتب فراشه, بعد ذلك يغتسل بالماء والصابون وينظف أسنانه بالفرشة والمعجون, ثم يتوضأ ويصلي صلاة الفجر. بعد الصلاة يتناول محمد فطوره مع أسرته الساعة السابعة صباحا. بعد ذلك يضع كتبه في حقيبته ويذهب إلى المدرسة بعد أن يسلم على أمه وأبيه.
فأحسن تقرأ مرة ثانية بوضوح أكثر وبدون أخطاء وبدون تحفظ وتردد.
التلميذ النشيط. محمد التلميذ النشيط, يصحو من نومه مبكرا في الصباح ويفتح شباك غرفته ثم يرتب فراشه, بعد ذلك يغتسل بالماء والصابون وينظف أسنانه بالفرشات
والمعجون. Let it flow naturally. Let it flow naturally. If you make a mistake, you make a mistake. Don't read robotically.
بالفرشات والمعجون ثم يتوضأ ويصلي صلاة الفجر. بعد الصلاة يتناول محمد فطوره مع أسرته الساعة السابعة صباحا. بعد ذلك يضع كتبه في حقيبته ويذهب إلى المدرسة بعد أن يسلم على أمه وأبيه.
أحسن. يقرأ خالد.
تلميذ النشيط. محمد تلميذ نشيط, يصحو من نومه مبكرا في الصباح ويفتح شباك غرفته ثم يرتب فراشه, بعد ذلك يغتسل بالماء والصابون وينظف أسنانه بالفرشاة والمعجون, ثم يتوضأ ويصلي صلاة الفجر. بعد الصلاة يتناول محمد فطوره مع أسرته الساعة السابعة صباحا. بعد ذلك يضع كتبه في حقيبته ويذهب إلى المدرسة بعد أن يسلم على أمه وأبيه.
أحسنت. التلميذ النشيط. محمد تلميذ نشيط, يصحو من نومه مبكرا في الصباح ويفتح شباك غرفته ثم يرتب فراشه, بعد ذلك يغتسل بالماء والصابون وينظف أسنانه بالفرشاة والمعجون, ثم يتوضأ ويصلي صلاة الفجر. وبعد الصلاة يتناول محمد فطوره مع أسرته الساعة 7 صباحا. بعد ذلك يضع كتبه في حقيبتي ويذهب إلى المدرسة بعد أن يسلم على أمه وأبيه. التلميذ النشيط. محمد تلميذ نشيط، يصحو من نومه مبكرا في الصباح ويفتح شباك غرفته ثم يرتب فراشه، بعد ذلك يغتسل بالماء والصابون وينظف أسنانه بالفرشاة والمعجون، ثم يتوضأ ويصلي صلاة الفجر. بعد الصلاة يتناول محمد فطوره مع أسرته الساعة 7 صباحا. بعد ذلك يضع كتبه في حقيبته ويذهب إلى المدرسة بعد أن يسلم على أمه وأبيه. التلميذ النشيط. محمد تلميذ نشيط، يصحو من نومه مبكرا في الصباح ويفتح شباك غرفته ثم يرتب فراشه، بعد ذلك يغتسل بالماء والصابون وينظف أسنانه بالفرشاة والمعجون، ثم يتوضأ ويصلي صلاة الفجر. بعد الصلاة يتناول محمد فطوره مع أسرته الساعة 7 صباحا. وبعد ذلك يضع كتبه في حقيبته ويذهب إلى المدرسة بعد أن يسلم على أمه وأبيه. اقرأ برقيب.
تلميذ نشيط. محمد تلميذ نشيط، يصحو من نومه مبكرا في الصباح ويفتح شباك غرفته ثم يرتب فراشه، بعد ذلك يغتسل بالماء والصابون وينظف
أسنانه
بالفرشاة والمعجون، ثم يتوضأ يصلي صلاة الفجر.
ثم يتوضأ
ويصلي صلاة الفجر. بعد الصلاة يتناول محمد فطوره مع أسرته الساعة
7 صباحا.
بعد ذلك يضع كتبه في حقيبتي ويذهب إلى المدرسة بعد أن يسلم على أمه وأبيه.
طيب أحسنت. اقرأ نفيس.
التلميذ النشيط. محمد تلميذ نشيط، يصحو من نومه مبكرا في الصباح ويفتح شباك غرفتي ثم يرتب فراشه، بعد ذلك يغتسل بالماء والصابون
والصابون
وينظف أسنانه
بفراشتي.
لا
بالفراشة.
لا تستعجل، لا تعجل.
بالفراشة.
You're rushing. Pay attention. Look. It's right in front of you. Bill.
Bill. بالفرشة.
آه فرشة. ليس فراش. ليس هناك. ليس هناك ألف بعد الراء. الفراء. الفراء. لا. فر. سكون. فر. شين. فرشة.
الفرشة. الفرشة. تي والمعجون. ثم يتوضا ويصلي صلاة الفجر بعد الصلاة.
Why you say the words so easily, so simply and correctly that you're familiar with, and the other words are so difficult, proving one of the reasons why you're having a difficulty, you need to familiarize yourself with those words. As-salah, salat al-fajr. How did he say that? You understand this? Everybody listen to this? Those online, this is very important. You find certain words that you say so easily, and it's the same Arabic language. It's no different. The only thing is mental block. It's no different. This is Arabic. The word salat al-fajr. That's Arabic. And it's no different than Al-Fursha. Same letters, same language, same vowels. No difference. It's just you're so familiar with this. Salah, Masjid, Fajr, Muhammad. But this is new, so you tense up, you cling up. But there's no different letters. That's Aleph, Lam. It's all the same language. Kullu lugha wahida. But you can't get scared, you get locked up, you get nervous. But it's no what? It's no different. Nah? It's no different. You shooting a basketball in practice, and you shooting in the championship final game. It's the same basketball. Nah, I'm Sheikh? It's the same distance, the same court, it's the same net. It's the same glass backboard. There's no difference, mutlaqan. But it's the difference is what? Huh. So you gotta get rid of that. You have to learn how to free yourself of that. What we would call this and that. You understand? That's exactly what it is. Holding you back from excelling. But it's the same what? Same language. The ball is no heavier. The distance is no further than what it is when you make them in practice. But you gotta familiarize yourself with the words. Practice. Read it. Say it. Write it. Everybody understand this? Listen to classes in Arabic. People say listen to cartoons in Arabic. Familiarize yourself with the word. Fursha. Nothing is difficult. This is harder to say that. Salatul Fajr. Fursha. So you have to break the mental block. And until you break your mental block, you're going to continue to do the same thing. Follow.
بعد الصلاة يتناول محمد فطوره مع أسرتي. الساعة السابعة صباحا بعد ذلك يضع
That's the next mistake. You're trying to perfect the letters. Going excessive and pronouncing them in tajweed. It's not tajweed. It's not that critical. Try to read, practice flow. Huh? Let your punches go.
يضع كتبه في حقيبته ويذهب إلى المدرسة بعد أن يسلم على أمه. بعد أن يسلم على أمه وأبيه.
طيب أحسنت. اقرأ حمزة.
التلميذ النشيط. محمد تلميذ نشيط. يصحو من نوع.
مبكراً. Never lean forward like that. Bring the book closer to you. Nah, bring the book closer, higher to you. Don't lean forward. It's bad posture and straining your eyes. You don't do that. You bring it up to you. You don't strain down to it. One of the things you learn from archery. You don't squint. You lift the arrow up to you. Let your arms do the work instead of your eyes and your neck and your back. You lift it up what? To you. You don't do this. You bring it closer to you. Fis-sabah. يرتبوا don't rush.
ثم يرتبوا فراشة. بعد ذلك يغتسل بالماء والصابون وينظف أسنانه بالفرشاة والمعجون ثم يتربى ويصلي صلاة الفجر بعد الصلاة يتناول محمد فطوره مع أسرة الساعة السابعة صباحا. بعد ذلك يضع كتبه في حقيبته ويذهب إلى المدرسة بعد أن يسلم على أمه وأبيه.
طيب. Okay, طيب. Let's everyone read it all together. Nafis, did you ever send me the file again? You sent it to me in email the first time, or you never sent it to me?
PDF of this book?
I don't think I ever got it.
I don't think I ever emailed it. No, I just sent you the link for you.
I don't think I got it. Sorry, everyone, let's read together. التلميذ النشيط.
التلميذ النشيط
محمد تلميذ النشيط
محمد تلميذ النشيط
يصحو من نومه مبكرا في الصباح يصحو من نومه مبكرا في الصباح ويفتح شباك غرفته
ثم يرتب فراشه
بعد ذلك يغتسل بالماء والصابون
وينظف أسنانه بالفرشاة والمعجون
ثم يتوضأ ويصلي صلاة الفجر بعد الصلاة يتناول محمد فطوره مع أسرته الساعة السابعة صباحا بعد ذلك يضع كتبه في حقيبته ويذهب إلى المدرسة بعد أن يسلم على أمه وأبيه طيب ما هو الجديد في هذا الدرس؟ كلمات، تراكيب، جمل، أساليب. What's new in his lesson?
Vocabulary words.
مفردات جديدة. كلمات جديدة. مفردات يعني كلمات. طيب. وبعد ذلك. أي المفردات؟ مثل ماذا؟ What new words؟
نشيط.
معنى نشيط. طيب وبعدين؟
يصحو.
وبعد ذلك؟
نومي.
نومه. طيب. بعد ذلك؟
مبكر.
مبكرا. طيب
يفتح
شباك.
ليس that's we took that in book one. What is شباك يوسف؟ A window. Now you see the benefit of the words. Now you see the benefit of taking the what first, the vocabulary first, before you get into the sentences, stories, grammar, knowing the what the vocabulary. شباك is a window. We took that already. أين الديكو؟ الديكو أمامة شباكي. طيب وبعدين what else is new?
يرتب.
طيب
يغتسل.
طيب
الصابون.
طيب ينظف.
السنانة.
لا ليس السنانة. أسنانه. السكون واضح. Clear سكون on the page. Clear. سكون. ساكن. ساكنة. Silent. نعم. Is what?
Silent.
واضح. Clearly silent. أسنانه. طيب. تفضل. فرشاة. الفرشاة. بالفرشاة. طيب وبعدين
معجون.
المعجون. طيب
يتوضأ.
طيب
يتناول.
طيب فطور. فطور. فطوره. فطوره. فطورها. طيب وبعد ذلك ها ها يضع. حقيبته. هذه حقيبة. ماذا يفعل الشريف؟ شريف يحمل حقيبة. شريف يضع الحقيبة. يضع كتبه في حقيبته.
يسلموا
ها
يسلموا
يسلموا ويسلموا تسليما. طيب الساعة السابعة طيب ما معنى تلميذ؟ طالب ايش؟ ها؟ طالب. طيب محمد تلميذ يعني التلميذ هو الطالب. نعم المؤنثة وبوات
تلميذة
تلميذة or you say what طالبة. نعم نعم نشيط ما معنى نشيط؟ ما معنى نشيط في العربي؟ كثير الحركة قوي عكس الكسلان شريف تلميذ كسلان متأخر يعتذر excuse from late كذا غير نشيط نشيط I run this he gets up early does this does that does this boom boom فهمنا هذا فهمنا معنى ايش نشيط ضده is what the opposite is what كسلان كسول نعم a very important way of learning Arabic especially vocabulary words is learning the word through the opposite learning the what the word of what opposite everybody understand this if I ask you what is the word fair fair mean fair skin I don't understand what that means what's fair skin I heard light skin white what is fair fair like just be just fair on a train fair skin is the opposite of dark skin so you don't have to say like this it's the opposite nasheed is the opposite of kaslan nam or you learn the synonyms synonym تلميذ ما معنى تلميذ people student تلميذ is طالب فهمنا هذا فهمنا شريف من عبسر شريف is وضيع وضيع وشريف نعم طويل عكس قصير نعم فهمنا هذا طيب تلميذ نشيط he's an active student نعم طيب نشيط ثم عندنا يصحو يصحو من نومه مبكرا يصحو يصحو صحى I say I'm waking up أصحو طيب let's just take the vocabulary now no grammar or anything like this يتوضأ means no still didn't understand still didn't get the point yet not yet after the key if you don't explain this several times ماذا what does يتوضأ mean يفعل الوضوء يفعل الوضوء نعم طيب أسنانه جمع سن سن هذا ماذا يفعل ما هي السنة قبل الصلاة قبل الوضوء مسواك السواك السواك على الرأس ها نعم أم لا أجيبه السواك على الرأس
لا
أجيبه تحت الإبط اليد السواك اين؟ اسنان في الفم. ماذا في الفم؟ الاسنان. هذا معنى ايش؟ اسنان. سن، هذا سن واحد وهذه اسنان. اسنانه، اسنانك، اسنانها. ها فهمت هذا؟ Your mother says I found a girl for you, Sharif. Huh? To marry, inshallah, بإذن الله. Say, كيف كذا؟ كيف طولها؟ How tall? How this? How that? He said, كيف أسنانها؟ And he says, how's her teeth? فهمنا هذا؟ أسنان. نعم, everybody got this? سن أسنانه. Why is it not أسنانه؟ Why the فتح? Later on, المهم, أسنان is the plural of سن. It's a tooth, same as your age. You say, كم سنها؟ How old is she? How many teeth she have? Which one? فهمنا هذا؟
No.
You understand?
No.
So I want the sin, her sin to be 18, 20, 25, whatever you want. 20 teeth or 20 years? You gotta be sharp now. She should bring all time, bro. She's a girl, she has 18 teeth in her mouth. فهمنا هذا؟ طيب أسنانه ماذا يفعل بأسنانه؟ لا ماذا يفعل بأسنانه؟ لا إله إلا الله ينظفه. ينظف أسنانه. ماذا يفعل بأسنانه يوسف؟ ينظفها. ينظفها. فهمنا هذا؟ ماذا يفعل التلميذ النشيط بأسنانه مبكرا في الصباح بعد أن يصحو من نومه؟ ماذا يفعل بالأسنان؟ أجيبه. ينظف البيت الفراش. ها لا انا ساعيد السؤال. ماذا يفعل محمد باسنانه؟ يكسرها. Break his teeth. ماذا, what does he do to his teeth؟ انا قلنا اسنان, انت لا تحتاج تقول اسنانه مره ثانيه. Period. ماذا يفعل باسنانه؟
ينظف.
Wrong. No.
تنظف.
No. ماذا عبد الرحيم؟ What do you do with his teeth? You ينظف. You don't say it again. You ينظف أسنانه. We said أسنان already. خلاص. Repeat it again. ليس أسنانه ينظف. ها. More than one. This is how you put it all together now. You gotta put the knowledge, what? Build it piece by piece now. Branch it off. فهمنا؟ ماذا يفعل بأسنانه؟ ينظف. ماذا يفعل بفراشه؟
ينظف.
ماذا يفعل بكتبه؟ يضعها في حقيبته. ماذا يفعل بأمه أو مع أمه؟ يسلم عليها. فهمنا هذا؟ فهمنا هذا؟ طيب المهم أسنانه. And it's also mentioned in the Quran as well, Quranic vocabulary. الفرشاة. الفرشاة. Hamza, look up that word in the dictionary quickly. الفرشاة. Similar to فراشة. الفرشاة. غرفة, هذه قديمة. You took this, right? غرفة. ها؟ لماذا كتبت؟ ما معنى غرفتي؟ شباك غرفتي. ايش معنى غرفة؟ غرفتي. لا, the window of his room. That's not how you talk English. His windows. Period. Is what? It's windows. Not talking about a car. He's not talking about his glasses. It's windows. Open up your windows, son. Let some sunlight into your room. Fahimna? Shubaka ghurfatihi. There's a reason why it says that. Why it doesn't say shubakun? Why it doesn't say ghurfatun? There's a reason. All the thing we're dealing with is the what? The meaning of the words. Shubak. Akhadna hada. Ghurfatihi. His room. Tayyip. النشيط فهمنا مبكرا ضد ايش متاخرا هذا متاخر ايوه وهذا مبكر فهمنا هذا تفضل a brush a furshatun is a brush it could be your hair a brush for your shoes a brush for your horse huh right here is talking about what Huh? Toothbrush. هذه فرشة. This is a what? A فرشة. Everybody understand this? طيب. معجون. ما معنى المعجون؟ خمسة. اقرأ. ابحث. طيب. Next word. ينظف. To mean? To clean things up. تنظيف. هذا ثوب نظيف نظفته متى بالأمس أحسنت إذا نظفته فهو نظيف هل ستنظفها Are you gonna clean it? When? See if you get the right answer before you have to clean it. هل ستنظفها؟ الليل طيب اوكي احسن طيب tonight you want to clean it ينظف تنظيف means to do what to clean طيب نومي هي clear يرتب ما معنى يرتب ترتيب ما معنى ترتيب خالد يرتب اقرا القصه read the story خالد the story the قصه يلا حمزه okay. you read the story حمزه what's my June mean ها هذا ياسو في الصباح يفتح يرتب ينظف ماذا يرتب ها ماذا يرتب قال محمد تلميذ نشيط طيب ياسو من نومه مبكرا في الصباح ويفتح شباك غرفته ثم يرتب فراشه he makes up his bed So yuratib is the verb to do what?
Make up.
To straighten up. Not to clean, not to scrub, but to do what? Straighten something up. Tartib, order. Naam, bitartib. Everybody understand this? Martaba, maratib. Naam? Tayyip. What's majun, Hamza?
Paste.
Majun is paste. Huh? So here it's talking about what? Toothpaste. He brushes his teeth. You won't translate it, Yusuf. He wakes up early, opens up the windows to his room, brushes his teeth with a brush and paste. You say he does what? Brushes his teeth. That's it. It's mafhum. It's understood already. He brushes his teeth. For him to have that, you understand this? You understand this, Yusuf? He was what?
Brushes
his teeth. Khairan, inshallah. Arabic and English are two different. Languages. This bridge, this merging point has to be flexible. It has to be what? Flexible. Can't be robotic. Can't be stiff. We don't say that in English. He cleans his teeth with a brush and with paste. He does what? Brush teeth. Fahim na'adha? Tayyip. Sabun. Hamza. Put that up. Look up sabun. Sharif, look up futur. Futur. فطور خبز فطور. طيب يضع means to place, means to do what? Put something down. يضع دعه هنا, دعه, put it down, understand? دعه هناك, دعه خارج المسجد, دعه داخل المسجد, دعه على المكتب, أمام المكتب, تحت المكتب, as we previously what? Learned, as we previously what? We learned that in the first book. Now we learned that where?
First
book. طيب فضل حمزة. Huh? What's not in there? Sabun is not in the dictionary, or you didn't find it?
Sorry.
Type. Divo. Bring me. Quickly. Ibhath. Futur is what?
Breakfast.
Futurun. What a ta. Not a ta. Futur means what? Breakfast. Means what? Breakfast. Everybody got this? Who's writing down these vocabulary words? Futur is what?
Breakfast.
All right, inshallah. Everybody ready? What is this, Hamza? You said it wasn't in the dictionary. Sabun. That's why you never say nothing is there. You say, I didn't find it. Say what?
I didn't find it.
All right, tell us what it means.
Sabun means soap.
Soap. Yaghtasilu bil ma'i wa sabun. He washes up Yusuf with water and soap. You say he does what?
Takes a bath.
Ascent. Not a bath, he does what?
Takes a shower.
There you go. You didn't have to say wash, he says what? He does what? Brushes teeth, makes his bed, and he does? Takes a shower. Excellent. طيب. بعد ذلك يتناول. Means to take or to have. To take or to have. To take or to what? To have. طيب مبكرا means early. بكرة. بكرة, tomorrow morning. طيب. Okay. We got all the words. يغتسل means to do what? نفيس. You don't know what it means. الله أكبر. طيب. يغتسل means to do what?
Wash.
لا, he's still ain't got the point.
Oh,
no, nope, nope, nope.
I've said
it. يغتسل بمعنى, easy way of saying it is يفعل الغسل. Arabic, making it synonymous of what you already know. يغتسل فعل الغسل. Is what? فعل الغسل. طيب. Okay, everybody close their books. It's just a little thing. Sit down, right now. Al-an. Yalla. Everybody keep their books closed. Raise your hands if you want to volunteer to give us the entire story in English. We read the story no less than what, 5-6 times? We explained all of the words and all the verbs. Yalla. Tfadal, little thing. Tfadal. Muhammad is an active student.
He wakes up early in the morning. Early in the morning, he
have a photographic memory. No doubt. No. Look to the right side in the air. That's what that means.
Yeah. Early, he makes up.
Edge this. Give it a shot.
He opens up the window.
No. Who opens up the window when they wake up in the morning? Nobody does that. Nobody opens up a window. What do you do when you wake up in the morning? Do what? No. 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 What do you do?
Say
it
dry.
We know. They left that out. Yeah. No doubt. They should have put that there. But that's not what I'm talking about, though. It goes back to washing with water and soap. Use a brush with paste. Open up the window. No, he opens up the the curtains.
Uh-huh.
Have a mana. You said you like robots. I see that. Last check. You do. Your childhood, obsession. Everybody understand this? He opens the what? Hada mana. Yeftah shubach al-gur fatihi. He opens up the window for. No. What if it's winter outside? What if it's freezing cold? Mosquitoes, bugs. He opens up the what? To get the? Everybody understand this? But how does he open up the sunlight and then make salat al fajr? Taqillah ya Muhammad. He's making fajr after the sun comes up. Everybody understands? And he didn't say his adhkar according to Sharif. The concept of, even if you don't want to translate and be a translator, but you have to have the taste of the two languages. It doesn't work like that. You have tasiru bil ma'i wa sabun. There's so many brothers, they do this. In khutbas and class and books, they translate it word for word. They translate it like a robot. Everybody understand this? And that's wrong. That's what? It's wrong. It's a fiqh. To understanding it and to interpret it. Yaftah shubel qurfati, he opens up the curtains. Doesn't mean he opens up the window. And nada? Tayyip. Fadl Khalid. Start from the beginning of the story. Let's go. Brothers and sisters that are watching and tuning in, the disciples, do this in your homes as well. Close the book and make yourself say the story in Arabic and in English. Fadl Khalid. Start from the beginning. You missed something, Tawbiraki. In the beginning. Yusuf, Hamza, look how you sit here. Come, join us. Come closer. Father Yusuf. No, you missed the first line. At-Tilmid al-Nashid.
Okay. The active student.
He then does what? Hamza. Start all the way from the beginning. The active student. The what?
The active student.
At-Tilmid al-Nashid.
The active student. Muhammad is an active student. He wakes up early in the morning. He wakes up early in the morning. And opens the curtains.
Nope. Nafis.
I leave off where he started?
No, you gotta start from the beginning.
The early student. Muhammad is an early student. Wakes up in the morning and he opens his windows.
But who can say it in Arabic? Who can say it in Arabic? Let me hear you say it in Arabic. Who can say it in Arabic? Start from Arabic with the Rakhi. Bismillah. Yalla. At-Tilmid al-Nashid. Iqra. Memorize the passage. Anybody? Nobody? Alright, that's the first homework assignment. Everyone has to memorize it by heart. Tilmidhu Nashid. Muhammadun Tilmidhu Nashid. Yasu Mubakiran. Min Nomihi. Huh? Then what does he do? Thumma yaftahu shubaka wa ghurfatihi. Thumma yuratibu firashahu. Wa yunadhifu asnanahu bil ma'i wal manj. Tayyip, everyone memorize this. Everyone has to memorize this lesson. Tayyip, let's move on. Let's Let's move on. Page 29. It says here, everyone pay close attention. Everybody listen carefully. It says, Muhammadun, are active, lively, brisk. Yasu, he wakes up. Nomihi, his sleep. Mubakiran, early. Yaftahu, he opens. Wurfatihi, his room. Thumma, then. Yuratibu, he makes up. Firashahu, his bed. Dalika, that. Ba'da dalika, after that. Yagtasilu, he washes up. Bilma'i, with water. With the water. As-sabun, al-sabun, the soap. Yunadhifu. You see how that book, the book, this translation chart, the new vocabulary words, it promotes robotic movement. Promotes it. Everybody understand this? The water, the soap. That's not Arabic or English. Just because it has Aleph and Lam on it doesn't mean that it's saying the. It does not mean that. Everybody understand this? Everybody feeling this? طيب أسنانه, his teeth, بالفرشاء, with the toothbrush. This is obviously someone whose first original language is not English. This is not a native speaker talking like this. Everybody says it's not a what? It's not a native speaker writing this. Pass me the brush, brother. Huh? Everybody understand this? Hand me my brush, huh? Everybody understand this? Son, kid, bro. And he said, yo, bro. That's my brush. Everybody understand this? Tell it. Yo, man, give me my brush. Everybody feeling this? Nah? Pass me that brush. Right? Sometimes you may say the, but not every single word. Give me the brush.
Pass the brush.
That's the brush. Tell it. Al-Ma'jun. Toothpaste. Yatawadda. To make wudu. Yusalli, he prays. Salah, prayer. Al-Fajr, dawn. As-Salah, the prayer. Yatanawilu, he eats. He takes up. Futurahu, his breakfast. Usratihi, his usra. Huh? As-Sa'a, the hour. O'clock. As-Sabi'a, the seventh. Yada'u, he puts. Kutubahu, his books. Haqibatihi, his bag. Yadhabu, he goes. Ba'dan, after that. Yusallimu, he greets, he salutes. Ummihi, his mother. Abihi, his father. Everybody clear on this? Tayyip. Everyone listen carefully and repeat after me. Everyone. Ad-Darsul Khamis.
Ad-Darsul Khamis.
Ad-Darsul Khamis.
Ad-Darsul Khamis.
At-Tilmidhun Nashir.
At-Tilmidhun Nashir.
Muhammadun Tilmidhun Nashir.
Muhammadun Tilmidhun Nashir.
يصحو من نومه مبكرا
يصحو من نومه مبكرا
يصحو من نومه في الصباح يصحو من نومه في الصباح
يصحو من نومه في الصباح
يفتح شباك غرفته
يفتح شباك غرفته
ثم يرتب فراشه
ثم يرتب فراشه
بعد ذلك يغتسل بالماء والصابون
بعد ذلك يغتسل
وينظف أسنانه بالفرشاة والمعجون
وينظف أسنانه بالفرشاة والمعجون
وينظف أسنانه بالفرشاة والمعجون
بالفرشاة والمعجون
ثم يتوضأ ويصلي صلاة الفجر
ثم يتوضع
ثم يتوضع ليس عين يتوضع يتوضع Arabic لغة سهلة easy simple fluid language very simple nothing hard about it your tongue is hard your mind is hard your eyes are hard your ears are hard your hand is hard but the language itself is extremely easy it's the language of the Quran And Allah said that He made the Quran easy to be remembered, easy to be memorized. So if the Quran is easy, then the requirement of that is what is easy?
Arabic.
Well, that but 1 + 1 equals what goes up? Basic rules of physics, math, whatever, science, whatever you want, basic. Arabic is easy. But you make it, we make it, I make it what? Hard and difficult. But it's very simple, very easy. Right? وينظف أسنانه بالفرشاة والمعجون ثم يتوضأ ويصلي صلاة الفجر بعد الصلاة يتناول محمد فطوره
مع أسرته
محمد فطوره الساعة السابعة صباحا بعد ذلك
يضع كتبه في حقيبته
ويذهب إلى المدرسة
يذهب محمد إلى المدرسة
بعد أن يسلم على أمه وأبيه. Right. Now everyone listen and pay close attention. Repeat after me. محمد تلميذ نشيط.
سعاد تلميذة نشيطة.
محمد تصحو من نومها مبكرة. محمد يفتح شباك غرفتها. محمد يرتب فراشه. سعاد ترتب فراشها. محمد يغتسل بالماء والصابون. سعاد تغتسل بالماء والصابون. محمد ينظف أسنانه بالفرشاة والمعجون. ليس فراشة. It does not say فراشة. It says فرشة. سعاد تنظف أسنانها بالفرشاة والمعجون. Hurting my ears. محمد يتوضأ ويصلي صلاة الفجر. سعاد تتوضأ وتصلي صلاة الفجر. محمد يتناول فطورها مع أسرتها. Today we're very weak. طيب, next exercise. Khalid, read the exercise, please. اقرأ التدريب الثالث. يا الله.
اقرأ التدريب.
Don't read the caption. Read the actual exercise.
أنا نرتب. أنا نظف. نحن ننظف. أنا
امسح الصبورة. اقرأ.
أنا أصلي. نحن نصلي. أنا أفتح. نحن نفتح. أنا أغتسل. نحن تغتسل.
نحن نغتسل.
أنا أتوضأ. نحن نتوضأ. أنا أتناول. نحن نتناول. أنا أضع. أنا أسلم. نحن نسلم. أنا أذهب. نحن نذهب. أنا أعيش. نحن نعيش.
طيب. Come to the boy Sharif. تعال. اذكر لنا فعلا اي فعل say I didn't say anything about writing I said اذكر I mentioned
يكتسب
okay طيب يكتسب something that's not mentioned in this lesson an older verb
يكتب
I said that's هو كيف انت right What is that? La 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 la. How do you say I write? Oh, write that down. Quickly and correctly. Quick. Faster, you're thinking. Say it now.
Active
when I perfect it. It's imperfect. Jibbe. La la. No.
Easy.
Thank you for her instructing me.
It's not his lessons. Wait, how do you say I? You for yourself, Luna? No. Say the verb in your way. In your way. Like how you say like, I do it. Write it. Wait. Write the one how you do it.
Yeah. I think it'll be three. Yeah.
Don't think, just write. What's that? Write it again. Okay.
What's your verb? Yes, Bahu? Yes, Bahu. Try it. Ascent. Very good. Pay attention. No. Got to practice in your handwriting as well. Very good. Asbahu. Fire. Who's next? Yusuf. What's your verb going to be?
Kharaja.
All right, now he's not. Hua. He's going what? Hua.
Hua.
Now, right, how are you going to do it? Quickly. See how long you took? See how much thought you put into it? Nah. Robots don't make mistakes. Ah, Roju. Why are you changing now? It's no different. However you conjugate it, it's all the same pronunciation. Everybody understand this? And the mudari. Past tense, different story. Everybody understand this? The beginning of the mudari, yeah. Because the end can change as well. Type. Ijlis. That's the part. It's come and sit down. It's a part of it as well. You must be told what? To sit. Nafis, ta'ala. Yalla.
What to do?
He lost the battle already. Think of a verb of hua. How to say something. He's doing something. Quickly.
You suddenly.
No. We use that in this book. We can speak another word.
Yakra'u.
Tayyip. Man, right? How I'm going to make qira'a. Tfadam. Quickly, you're thinking. See everybody stopping, you do what? You're thinking. It's best to make a mistake instead of stopping and thinking. No. أقرأ. طيب أحسنت. sit down. صالح. think of a verb that he's doing. you know, can you mention a verb of هو؟
ينام.
أحسنت. طيب. Yeah, it's too easy for you. You gotta give you something harder now. طيب. You have to give us five of them.
يدخلوا.
طيب ينام. Write it how you. Tell them how you're gonna write it when you're sleeping. Anam, sahl, easy. طيب. Number two. Quick. You good? So it's gonna be harder.
يدخلوا.
Number two. طيب. الثالث سرعة
يجري
أجري I'm running طيب الرابع يلا شيخ طيب اجلس جزاك الله خير خالد جزاك الله خير أحسنت تفضل لا you did it wrong you was he had to say it in the هو tense first
oh
think of another word think of another word now
يركب
طيب why is your راس so high too high حسن، very good job. امسح سبورة. طيب، let's go شريف. Now what you want to use is third person female.
Okay.
But you gotta start off with Anna.
Okay.
Think of a verb in the Anna tense, and then you're gonna write it in the third person female tense.
Okay.
أذهبوا. Good. Yep. أكتب. Come on, it's a quick exercise. تذهب good but what's this that's a new
sorry
okay ها تذهب بس احسن very good يلا لا حمزة let's go quickly يلا you kick that camera you're gonna have some problems with Nafis right what's gonna be the verb Quick. No, say it first. Why did it come to Saddam Tulam?
Oh, it's going to be... Tasbah.
No, in the Anna tense.
Oh.
You can't use that. Use it already. Use Tasbah already. It's this. Yusuf, I don't want to call you because you're too eager.
You don't want to use the bathroom.
Tafadol. As a matter of fact, you know, wait, just wait. That's because they left. What happens outside of class is between you and Abdul Rahim. You're free to do what you want. To him or with him, what you understand this? Tafadol.
Yalla.
No, that's not good enough. That's too basic. You mentioned that already. Aqtulu. Okay. Nah, but you got another one because you got to mention. Good. You're right. She's killing. Or it's. Yalla. Third person feminine.
It's.
Taqtulu. Very good. Yusuf, you need to practice more writing. You need to come one day and you need to just stand here for an hour writing. You know what you want to do one day, maybe this week you come and you have buy a box of chalk and I have a long stick. I'm serious. So you write better, faster, and neater. Inshallah. Very good job. Asenta, it's this. Let's go in the feast. what's going to be the verb? And the ana tense. Yalla.
Rocky.
And the ana tense. You have to say it in the ana form. I'm doing it. And then you change it to she's doing it.
Ana.
Now we use arkab. What are ana already? It's this. It's this. It's this. Salih, yalla. What's it gonna be?
Verb. Yalla.
La in the ana tense.
Yalla.
You gotta do a different verb now. ذكر هذا. He mentioned that already. You got 5 seconds left.
أدرس.
لا أحسنت. أدرس. فهي.
تدرس.
أحسنت. بوسما. لا الأخير. تدرس ولا س. So طيب. Look how easy that was. Simple. None. Write it. بسم الله. أحسنت. طيب. Very good. عبد الرقيب. Ah, it's too easy. We mentioned it already.
Ajlisu.
Right. Fahia. Tajlisu. Asanta. Very easy. Very simple. There are more conjugations. How many did we mention today? Ana. Hua. And here, Oktub Hada. Anna. And Sah Sabura. Chalk. Edge this. Anna. Hua. Here. Nam. Nam. Tajani Pencil Hunter. Anna. Abdurraqib. Anything, another verb. La, ya Sheikh, you have to keep it a mixture. You have to keep it diverse. A what? A jukebox. Plays different what? Different songs. Can't keep playing the same song. Aishu, Asent, which means I'm living. Aishu. Hua? Ya'ishu. Here? تعيشوا وهكذا وهكذا نعم. There are much more, but if you lock down these first three with abundant practice over and 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 over again until you can't forget it, then you move on to the other forms of conjugation. Whom, they, masculine, they, feminine, you masculine too. Everybody understand this? So everyone's homework is to give me 50 verbs in this form. 50. And you had to write them down. Anna, Hua, and here. Clear on this, Sharif? Any ambiguities on this? 50. Not 49. Not 51. How many, Omar? 50. Everybody understand this? So if you have another verb, such as what up, little P? Quick. I need you to be fast. La, we mentioned that already. You gotta be quick, Abdurraqib, mentally quick. Omar? Nam? The knife should be sharp enough that if you look at it, what happens? You get cut. Not a shine. We don't want no decoration in jewelry. Knife is made for cutting things. Whatever you cut it, a carrot, whatever you cut it, rope, it should be sharp enough that you what? Look at it and your fingers bleeding. Fast. Adribu. With a dot. Adribu. Coming right there for them in the three forms. Quickly. Yalla. Adribu. Adribu. Oh, yadribu. Adribu. See how easy this is? The verb, the form doesn't change. When it becomes who or he, you don't say tadribu. Tadrabu, It's going to stay the what?
Same.
Later on it will change. Tadribina, tadribuna, darabat, daraba. But now it stays what? Same. And the only thing you're mixing up is the what? The beginning or initial? Huff. Ya, ta, or? Alif. Everybody understand this? Everybody feeling this? Right, that's the next homework assignment. How many homework assignments do you have to complete?
Two.
Which is the first is to do what?
Memorize the lesson.
Alright, let's scratch that. First homework is to read the story 50 times. The second assignment is to memorize the story. And there's a difference between reading it 50 times and memorizing it. You memorize it without reading it. Everybody understand this? And then everyone has to make 50 of these. Everybody understand this? Do not steal, do not cheat. Everybody understand this? خير إن شاء الله هذا والله أعلم وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على عبده ورسوله نبينا محمد